This lasagna is made in one pot and it's actually a soup version that you can easily prep on a busy day. Start with some aromatics, add beef, tomato paste, diced tomatoes, marinara, and broth. When everything is cooked, add some lasagna sheets and cook until the lasagna is soft, and then serve with a dollop of ricotta.
So good.